I'll start from the beginning. Thomas Carroll, 17 years old, mathematical genius. I wake up the same as you, but you and I are not the same. I come to this building every day. I've got a routine, and I stick to my routine. People ask a lot of me, but I do ask something of you. Listen carefully for what I have to say, and do not interrupt me. I analyse numbers, I solve equations, and I think differently. Yet I can't always think like numbers. There was an equation which answered questions that haven't even been asked yet. I have my outbursts, and I get angry when I can't explain things which only I could know. However, as I said, I solve equations. This is what I do, whether they like it or not. Obsession leads to danger. I broke it. I solved the equation that no one else could. But I deleted the information. No one else could know what I know.